Hi guys. Welcome to the iMobi channel. Have you met a situation that you want to remove Apple ID from your iPhone or iPad, but you find that you forgot the password to turn off Find My? No worries, in this video I will let you know how to remove Apple ID without password, working up to iOS 17. First of all, if you only forgot the Apple ID password, but the iPhone screen passcode is still in your mind, then you can easily remove your Apple ID on your iPhone. Here under the password blank, you can see a forgot password option. Tap it. An interface asking you to enter the passcode of this iPhone will pop up. After you enter the iPhone screen passcode, you will be able to set a new Apple ID password. After resetting the password, you can easily sign out of Apple ID from your iPhone. But some people may not have this option, so here's an alternative to use screen passcode to remove Apple ID from your iPhone. It's also easy to do, you just need to go to the sign in and security. You will see the change password option here. Tap it. And you can enter the screen passcode to reset Apple ID password now. However, if you're using Face ID every day so that you forgot the iPhone screen passcode, what can you do? Here's another way to help you, using screen time restriction to disable Find My and then remove Apple ID. First, go to screen time. Tap on Lock Screen Time Settings, set a screen time passcode. Because you don't know the Apple ID password, so just skip the screen time recovery settings. Then head to Content and Privacy Restrictions, turn on it. After that, set Share My Location up as Don't Allow, then go back and turn off screen time passcode. Please make sure Share My Location status is Don't Allow. Then go to your Apple ID account, tap on the sign out option. Here you will find that you can remove Apple ID from your iPhone without inputting any password. But if you followed tip 3, find that the sign out is grayed out. Or you tried too many wrong passwords that made your Apple ID locked. Then you can try Any Unlock for ultimate help. Any Unlock is a comprehensive iPhone iPad password unlocker. It can help you unlock screen passcodes, remove Apple ID, and even bypass iCloud Activation Lock, or MDM Lock. Free download the Any Unlock through the link in the description. Connect your iPhone to your computer with a USB cable. Launch the Any Unlock you just downloaded. Select the Unlock Apple ID mode, you can preview what kind of issues it can solve. Click the Start Now button, you can see the information of Apple device. Please read the notes carefully, and then click the Unlock Now button. Any Unlock will start to remove Apple ID from your device, please wait for a while. Now Apple ID is removed successfully, you just need to set it up. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and leave your comment if you have any questions.